It's James.
And it's JV.
And we're today on JV3 Music. We're checking out
Migos versus featuring
Drake.
Versus Drake.
I don't know.
Migos versus Drake.
Let's get it on in this corner we have.
Is that where you're wrestling?
Yeah.
So Migos.
Today we're going to check out the Amigos versus. Damn it.
It's not Amigos. It's just Migos. So Migos. Featuring Drake. I think I don't have the title of the
not
song.
Versus,
I think it's called
not
I think it's called Walk It Like a Talk It, I think. I don't know. I know that's how the song goes, but I've heard the song and it's gonna get stuck in your head.
Yeah.
But I haven't seen the video yet. So guys, the link to the original video will be in the description. And we're gonna check
Let's
this
check
out.
Let's check out Drake and the Three Amigos. Culture.
Thank you.
Jamie Foxx. Yeah. I saw this
Good
on his Instagram.
Everyone. I'm Ron Delirious here with the Culture Ride.
Ron Delirious. This is Soul Train for sure.
I am the hostess with the mostest.
Yeah, he's
bringing
doing
out three
Cornelius.
Incredible, wonderful musicians all the way from North Atlanta, Georgia. Please start clapping your hands now.
Please.
The Migos.
Start clapping your hands now.
Don Cornelius, you never watched Soul Train.
No cable, man.
But even after, like, it's.
Yeah.
Oh my Whoa. God, Hello. Look at this.
Walk it like a tuck it. 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 Walk it like a tuck it.
Hey,
walk it like a tuck it.
It's so weird.
It's so.
His glasses are
crooked. Walk it like a tuck it. Walk it like I talk it.
Roller skate.
Walk it like I talk it.
I had roller skate.
Walk it like I talk it.
When I downloaded the video, it was in 480p, so it's like deliberately bad. Tops of the town,
big boy gang moves. Gang moves. I like to walk around. Rollerblade came out, and I wanted it so bad. My parents couldn't afford it, so they got me roller skate. It was not cool going out with my friends.
Adding up checks, no minus. Get your respect in diamonds.
480p.
I bought a plain Jane roller. These niggas bought their fame.
Plain Jane, I think my back got shout out. Because
I swore the lane. I got scoliosis because I swore the lane. Think
it came with strikes, but you ain't straight with the gang.
Scoliosis.
How do you make scoliosis funny? Yeah.
Like a talk it. Walk it like a talk it. Walk it like a talk it. Oh my god! I hit the Michael Jackson! Holy crap, he's loving it! He's like,
yeah, this is his dream!
His long hair.
He keeps blinking them!
Yeah, he keeps blinking it! Drake
oh,
like,
this! This yeah. is how Uncle Phil proposed to Vivian.
Yeah, it was on Soul Train.
You have 30 seconds.
Vivian, Uncle will
Phil
you marry me?
Proposed to Aunt Vivian.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is so funny. I can't believe how much Drake embraced that character. Like, he's like his parody.
Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. The answer
that
is
way.
That way.
That way. And then this is a question. I want that dish, that menage.
Which one? I bought a franchise to double up the price. Look at this. I want Drake to come out again.
I know, I think he's done.
No, that was incredible. Keep him in pocket. Water gonna lock it. He really, no, he's back there. Talk like I talk. What's in my vault? Load of cash in the socks. I put a lab in my loft. She cook up and jet with the fault. By the pair, I got carrots that chop. By the pair, I got carrots each load. Private life, private just round the globe. Oh my gosh. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it, talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. And he does this. Walk it like I talk it. You know that? Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Hey. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I'm I talk crying. It. Watch a book, no milk walk it, honey. Walk it like I talk it. That's my. He probably had so much fun. Like, yeah. This was something he wanted to do forever. You know, why don't we know? We know. Hold out on that coffee, smoke the cookie. Get I'm the glad coffee. They didn't put in fresh, good quality. Yeah. Call us something we do. It would have ruined it. The pot of nuts, plan, no dolphins, plan. And now they go buy me a faucet. Look it like I talk a nigga and bought it. I paid a coat, so I got a collar. This is gold. Shit, some nigga just down me. Shit in the beard, and that's all the proud. I get
him down. It's a yeah. Your afros. I can't even see who's in the car. All like I just want to see all the behind the scenes footage of him just dancing.
He probably danced the whole time. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Oh my god. Walk it like I talk it.
And song's over. You know, it just keeps going.
Jake, it's done. Look at it, hand on the hip. Oh my god. Oh, I wish I could have been a fly on the wall.
Even the font. Oh my gosh.
That was brilliant. One of the funniest videos I think I've ever seen.
Holy, I have a headache. I'm laughing so much. That was so great. Funny. All of them were funny, but yeah. Drake stood out the most.
I think because we're from Canada and we're from Toronto. From the six,
yeah.
And that's where Drake's from. And so we feel like akin to him and to see him like having so much fun. But it's like inside, that character is who he is.
Yeah,
so
for
it's
sure.
So funny.
Like we he grew gets to put up on the in wig like and stuff. The same areas. Yeah. Like, you know, like we're around
he
the same age.
He always sings about where we grew up, like in Scarborough and
for
stuff.
Sure.
And it
he
was
references,
just
the references like Kennedy Road and streets that we know, right?
So, yeah. And to go way back, JV and I went to high school together, right? Like in that area. So it's even more like with us. But,
yeah, we're married now.
Yeah.
And we have a daughter.
Yeah.
Just turned 3 months. She's sleeping right now.
Yeah, she probably almost. When we were laughing, I was holding back because I was scared we were going to wake her. But that was gold.
So funny. Drake totally embraced that character.
I thought he was going to come up with a big fro.
Yeah.
You know, because like you look back at his like childhood pictures, you know, and he
had
his
has,
like little fro.
Big, little fro.
But
yeah.
It is a big little fro. But then to see him come out
with the Jerry
with the
curl.
Jerry
and
curl.
Like the, then he was like, he was.
Oh, the Michael Jackson so,
yeah,
sidekick.
He did the whole thing.
Oh,
he did the whole Michael Jackson thing.
It was gold. And then he was like blinking his hair so much. And then in the end, he's like.
Yeah, swirly.
Oh, it was
that
gold.
That was awesome. Man, what a good video. I didn't expect it to be that good.
No.
I've heard that song many times, but I didn't know.
Me too. Like, so that song didn't sit with me the same way the video did. Because now when I hear that song, I'm going to think of how good it made me feel to watch the video. And I'm going to love listening to that song.
Yeah.
So I don't know. Sometimes artists don't think of that. But it's like if the video is really good and you connect to it and you laugh or you think it looks good, then it brings back that feeling when you hear the song.
For
and
sure.
Even if you don't love the song, you love the feeling it gave.
Yeah, it might turn, because sometimes you might not like a song, then you see the video, then you start liking the song for some reason. So
And the reverse happened with one of Drake's songs for me.
Yeah.
You the Best.
Oh, yeah. No one liked that video.
No,
yeah.
It was Yeah. So bad, but the song in my head, like I listened to that song and
it
loved
should have been
it
a relationship
song.
It should have been, yeah. But that was advice from Kanye West.
Kanye.
Yeah, he asked Kanye for advice, and then Kanye gave him advice to do it like that.
Yeah.
But he regretted it too.
Yeah.
And even
he
like,
should have redone it, just like re-released it.
It was such a relationship song. But anyway. This song
was
great.
Like, you know the song with him and Rihanna?
Yeah, like
that video
that
is beautiful.
Sick.
That's what you should have done to you the best.
Yeah.
All
right, guys, we drop videos like this
every single day.
So don't forget to subscribe, like the video, comment. What did you think of the video? What videos you want to see us react to?
Yeah.
Write them down in the comments down below. And we dropped the link to the original video in the description.
Check that out. Give
and
it a
every
like.
Every single video. And if you want to get early access to all our videos for the week, check out the link down there as well. All
right, guys. We're
out
of
here.
Peace.